Supervision is the new and fully customizable analyzer plugin which comes with Cubase Pro and Artist 11. Hi, I'm Marlon and welcome to the White Noise Studio. The Supervision Analyzer does analyzing audio like a boss. The manual of this plugin alone spans 18 pages in the Cubase plugin manual, so there are many, many things you can do and check out. You select which analyzer module you want. You can choose from these 18 modules, and some are available depending on the project. Now, when you select a module, let's select level, you can monitor a lot of sources like stereo combined, mid, side, left and right. And with this level module, also side chain sources, which will come in very handy when you have multiple modules running. The module itself can also be adjusted to your liking over here. And in this case, some of the settings include choosing horizontal or vertical view, having many level scales to choose from, and even the color of the display between a scale color or the color of the track. For instance, on the stereo bus, the plugin will display blue, and on this clap track, it will show pink. I think that is a nice touch. Now, I already mentioned the Supervision is a modular plugin. You can add more modules for you to monitor. Up to 9 modules at the same time can be running in the plugin, and you can add them by splitting the screen. This can be done sideways like this, where you can add a different measuring tool for each new module. Or you can do it horizontal like this. Each module then can be split vertically or horizontally, so you can build a layout you want. Double-clicking a module will maximize its size, and double-clicking here will revert the module to its previous size. So you can have up to 9 different modules monitoring the audio track you're working on. Or when you have sidechain enabled, up to 9 different sources. This plugin is fully rescalable and is the only one of all 5 new Cubase plugins which can do that. And it is really needed for sure. This is without a doubt a pro plugin. And the multi-modules of the Supervision plugin warrant having a separate monitor only for this plugin to monitor all of your sources. In post-production and mixing, this can be such a powerful and useful tool. Check out the video displayed on screen right now to know more about a very powerful plugin included in Cubase 11. Please remember to subscribe to this channel and like this video. Thank you for watching, and I will see you in the next one. Bye!